The semicircular canals in the inner ear filled with fluid and lined with hair cells reacts to your body movements, especially the rotations. The vestibule of the inner ear has the saccule and the utricle, responsible for the forward, backward and the upper lower movements. Hence, when your head moves according to your body motions or when it moves on its own, the shifts of the tiny hairs and the utricle and the saccule fluids lets your brain know about the movements, which in turn sends signals to the muscles of the body to maintain the balance of your body. Tomorrow, tinnitus. Keep balancing.